The Kayoda salt mine, here in the Punjab region of Pakistan, is the second largest salt mine in the world. The pink salt comes from remnants of ancient seabeds that crystallized 600 million years ago. Legend has it, it was actually Alexander the Great's horse that first discovered these salt rocks when it stopped to take a lick. Then, under British rule, salt mining ramped up in the 1870s. Today, it's a popular tourist destination and a working mine, producing the majority of the world's pink salt.